Hey, what's up guys? JayzTwoCents here, and you guys might recognize this familiar face, our favorite monkey, CoconutMNKY.
Coconut.
He named it, not me. Stop calling me racist.
He's not racist. I promise.
I'm just kidding. If you guys remember back when I built the X99 system, I picked up a 240 gigabyte Kingston SSD now for me. CoconutMNKY over here. And then we bought Nick an SSD. So this is for you helping me as much as you do on the channel. So
This
is yours.
Thank you.
And so we got this thing for a little bit under $100. It was a hell of a deal. 240 gigabyte SSD now from Kingston. So we're gonna go ahead and update this guy to the 21st century. Welcome to 2011.
Thanks.
Nice to have you.
Silence gets redefined. November 2014.
Okay, so just to demonstrate some before and after, I just want to have some fun here and show you guys what he's been dealing with. Now, let's be fair. This is not entirely the hard drive's fault. Even though your hard drive is a decent 7200 RPM drive, his operating system is probably pretty damn cluttered. So once it tries to boot Windows, it just has to boot all kinds of crap. Now real quick, his system is an i7-920. He has 12 gigabytes of RAM with an X58 Asus Sabertooth, right? Sabertooth board, yeah. So it's an X58, it's no slouch. It's the Extreme platform from back in 2012 when you bought it, right? 2012, yeah. So it's still a really good computer. The 920 was a great performing CPU. So the hardware's fine, it's just, you know, the hard drive stuttering with trying to load up all of his cluttered OS. So what we're gonna do right now is we're gonna turn this thing on. Go ahead and turn that on. Wait, actually don't push the button yet. Here's what I'm gonna do. I am gonna start up the timer. We're gonna actually time this, officially. Hopefully I have enough SD card. Hold on. Get ready to push the button on 3, 2, 1, go. All right.
Okay,
babe. Oh, I freak. Power button. 3, 2, 1, go. All right, see if we can get that to focus there. Somewhere. All right, there we go. So we're gonna go ahead and just let this thing go for a minute. Wow, all of a sudden the white balance went to shit. I don't think I'm gonna make you guys actually wait for this. So we'll do a little editing at this point because we're already 33 seconds in and we just got the starting Windows animation there.
Transition.
Okay, we're at a minute 7 and we now have a Windows screen, a splash screen. Do you really go through this every time?
I really do that.
Okay, we're now at the desktop, but we still have a little thinking thingy. And this is where now all of his crap is gonna start booting up here. Now this isn't the drive's fault. This is your startup folder having too much crud in it. Okay, is it ready to run? Is it working? All right, 1 minute and 37 seconds to boot. Now that's actually not that bad. You must have fixed some stuff. Oh, nope. Okay, so really it was more like 145. Now that's not terrible, but it can certainly be a heck of a lot better. So let's go ahead and install that SSD now, and let's see how we do.
Second transition. Thank you.
Well, the installation went flawlessly, with the exception of Battlefield 4 data migration, whatever. All right, so guys, installing an SSD is pretty simple, pretty fast, pretty easy, and definitely recommended if you guys are dealing with slow computers, like this guy was. So why don't you go ahead and give us another boot test. Let me grab my timer over here, because I'm terribly unprepared. Restart, okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Shut up, phone, I'm working here. One thing I think is incredible, shut up, phone! One thing I think is incredible is how long it actually takes this BIOS to boot. And that's actually what's leading to some of the boot time that you're dealing with now. Like, it's gonna take longer for the BIOS on this ASUS board to go through its thing than it will to actually start up Windows. See? It's slow. There's Windows. All right, 31 seconds. That's a minute 15 reduction from what you were dealing with before.
Yeah.
So, yeah, like I said, you don't even have time to pee anymore. What do you think?
I like it a lot.
You heard it, guys. He likes it a lot. So, there you go. Now you just have to go through and reinstall all your product and all your software and stuff. That's always the fun part of having a brand new operating system, isn't it? All right, guys. Well, there you go. SSD, and I figured since we were doing this anyway, I might as well bring you guys along for the ride. As always, follow us on Twitter, JayzTwoCents, and at CoconutMNKY. He came up with the name, I swear.
I did, seriously.
Stop calling me names.